look at your hands. I said, look at your hands and look at all the work that you've done in the church with those hands. Look at all the things that God allowed you to do with those hands. Look at all the creativity that God gave you with those hands. Look at all the revelation that God gave you without a doubt with those hands. Look at what God is doing. He's getting ready. Look at somebody and say, he's getting ready to do something that's gonna blow your mind. Look at your hands again. Look at all the money that came through those hands. Some of y'all not looking. I said, look at your hands. Look at all the millions of dollars that came through your hands. And tell your neighbor, say, in just a few years, God's getting ready to make you a millionaire. Yes, you are. Because you know what it feels like to feel money. And if you want to be a millionaire, you got to know what money looks like and what it feels like. Tell your neighbor, that's why I can't quit. I can't quit because my heart is fixed and my mind's made up. I can't quit because God told me if I look to the hills from which coming my help, there's help in the hills. I can't quit because every time I turn around, he keeps on blessing me. Can't quit because my taxes is keeping my cash flow coming to my bank account. Y'all didn't catch what I said. I said I can't quit because my taxes is keeping my cash flow to my bank account. And that's why every time I come to church, I can give. Because the Bible says, give and it shall be given unto you. Good measures, pressed down, shaken together, running over. They said, me and I is going to give to your bosom. Look at somebody and tell them in the next few days, somebody's getting ready to write a check with your name on it. And it's getting ready to pay one of your bills. If you don't say nothing, then I'm not talking to you. I said in the next few days, somebody is going to speak your name up. And before you know it, you're going to have clients coming from the north, south, east, and west. I said somebody is getting ready to sit down at the table and discuss your name. Tell your neighbor, I can't help it. I'm favored like that. Tell your neighbor, I can't help it. If I'm favored like that, when somebody in the next few days gonna call you on the phone and say, I thought that you were gonna give up, but since you're still here, I wanna tell you what God told me to tell you. He told me to tell you, be not deceived. God is not mocked. Whatsoever man soweth, that shall he also reap. And then he went on to say, he said, don't be weary in well doing. If you reap, you'll faint not. Tell your neighbor, it's my season. I said, it's my season. And I'm getting ready to blow up in every area of my life. I'm blowing up in my bank account. I'm blowing up in my business. I'm blowing up in my home. Before you do, just tell your neighbor, remember me. Tell her, remember me. Yeah, Lord, remember me. I don't know about y'all, but somebody is getting ready to tell somebody that if you hold on, the pastor is yet to come. Can you believe it? Johnny, you got to leap for it. Everybody get the leap. everything. Sometimes even my husband. And I can't quit because I shall not die. But I got to live and declare the works of the Lord. If you miss me from singing down here and you can't find me nowhere, yeah.